guys, and welcome back to another video. So today we will be playing Clash Royale because it's starting to get way more popular. Sorry if I'm breathing really heavy. I just was running around, so.
You're insane,
Alright, so for like this. So yeah, it's becoming more popular now.
No.
And guys, my clan is the Dark Assassins, so yeah, you can check us out. We're not a very good clan right now, but yeah. Alright, so right now I am in the Builder's Workshop. As you can see, just got here a little bit ago. I really want the Inferno, but I can't. Don't have it. sorry. This is my deck. My first deck. And then this deck's just a random deck, but I'm just going to show you. I have two legendaries, the Magic Archer and the Princess. So, yeah, I got those a little bit ago, which is kind of cool. So, yeah. Alright, next thing's next. I've been playing with Firecracker. It's cool. I'm really excited for this wall breaker. I need a friend with someone though. So yeah, I'm playing with that. I also have that card. Oh wait, it's actually in there. It's boosted right now and a level 8. So yeah, So let's get some games in. Not very good at this, I'm just telling you guys right now. So if you want to see someone that's actually good, watch this. You can watch this too, but like, I'm not good at this.
Let's go.
I'm putting my mini pet in there. Oh, okay. Alright, whatever. Still okay. Put this in here. Ooh, nice. Good hit. Oh, I didn't even realize the other side got so much damage in. Skeleton armor there. Make sure that guy can do it. So, yeah. Alright, there we go. Alright. Oh, okay. That guy's gonna kill us. Yep. Oh, crap. I forgot to... Oh, my gosh. That guy's gonna... Oh, wait, never mind. I was gonna say that guy's gonna demolish her, but then I realized I'm not because he's gonna kill us. Oh, I shouldn't have placed those down. It's bad now. Oof. Alright, how are we gonna do this? There's firecracker back there. Smash the people in there. Good job. Well, we're doing okay. Not the best. I told you I'm not very good at this game. Ooh, let's go. Awesome. Alright, now. Ooh, okay, the left side is so weak now.
Gotcha.
There we go. Make a little bit of a quick. Oh, that's a horrible place. Well played. See, I told you guys I'm not very good at this. But, I mean, I'm okay. So, yeah. Alright, see, there's also Party Wars and Bandit Dash that I'm actually gonna play right now. Get a quick match. Just to show you guys a new the new game mode that just came out today. If anyone's even on it. Let's hope someone's on it. Oh, there we go. Alright, there we go. Right, I am definitely crafting this apple. Probably. That'll be my deck. I don't have a very good deck unless they give me low cards. Oh crap, I didn't see that. We have our other Greta, yes. And then we'll do... Yes, Mini Penta. Good stuff. Yes, Wizard. Alright, so I'm trying to get the Wizards and Mini Pekkas for those, because those are my most... Sorry about that, guys. He just quickly came in. So yeah, that was the game mode, and then Hog Race is coming soon, which I can't... That's going to be chaotic, like extremely chaotic. More than that, the one we just did. Yeah, so I just came to play that again. Deck I use most of the time. I used to use this deck, which is actually, now that I think of it, a really bad deck. But whatever. I mean, it's a decent deck. So I used to use this one. Would it? If you guys have that stuff, use it, or you can use this one. Whatever one you want. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Peace. And no, thank you. Is how it should have gone. I should stay strong.